क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 फाइंड द इक्वेशन ऑफ द लाइन थ्रू द पॉइंट ऑफ इंटरसेक्शन ऑफ द लाइंस लाइंस आर गिवन 5x माइनस 3y इज इक्वल टू 1 सो आई एम राइटिंग 5x माइनस 3y माइनस 1 इज इक्वल टू 0 एंड 2x plus 3y इज इक्वल टू 23 सो 2x plus 3y माइनस 23 इज इक्वल टू 0 इज इट क्लियर 5x माइनस 3y इज इक्वल टू 1 एंड 2x plus 3y इज इक्वल टू 23 and find the equation of the line to the point of intersection of these two lines and perpendicular to the line this is given line 5x minus 3y minus 1 is equal to 0 perpendicular to this line 5x minus 3y minus 1 is equal to 0 so how will you write first I will write equation of line or you can write family of equation of lines passing through the point of intersection of these two lines equation of line through the short I am writing through the point of intersection through the point of intersection of these two lines will be what L1 plus KL2 this is L1 this is L2 let's say this line 1 L1 this line 2 is that is L2 so 5x minus 3y minus 1 plus k into 2x plus 3y minus 23 is equal to 0. Is it clear? Now, I will write xx coordinate at one place, y at one. 5x plus 2kx. So it will be what? 5 plus 2kx. Minus 3y plus 3ky. So I can write plus 3k minus 3y. Is it clear? Minus 23 into k minus 23k minus 1 minus 23k minus 1 equal to 0. Now this line and this line is perpendicular. Two lines are perpendicular. It is like this. A1x plus B1y plus C1 is equal to 0. This is one line. A2x plus B2y plus C2 is equal to 0. If these two lines are perpendicular, then what is the condition? A1 A2 plus B1 B2 is equal to 0. Before we learned A1 A2 plus B1 B2 is equal to 0 if two lines are perpendicular. So you can see 5x minus 3y minus 1 is equal to 0. 5x minus 3y minus 1 is equal to 0. Equation number this is 3. This is if both lines are perpendicular means what? A1 A2 plus B1 B2 is equal to 0. So let's say this is A1 or this is A2 or let's say this is A1 this is A2. Anything you can take. So 5 into 5 plus 2k A1 A2 plus B1 into B2 that is what? Minus 3 into 3k minus 3 is equal to 1. If both are perpendicular means this condition should satisfy. So 25 plus 10k plus minus minus 3 minus 3 into plus 3k that is what minus 9k minus 3 into minus 3 that is what plus 3 plus 9 is equal to what 0 so 10k minus 9k that is k plus 25 plus 9 that is what plus 34 so k is equal to what minus 34 value of k is equal to what minus 34 now you can substitute this value in equation number 3rd and you will get the equation So, I'll substitute k is equal to minus 34 in equation number 3rd. 5k is equal to what? Minus 30. Substitute here 5 plus 2 into minus 34 x plus 3 into minus 34 minus 3 into y minus 23 into minus 34 minus 1 is equal to 0. So, 5 plus 2 into minus 34. 5 minus 68. X 5 minus 68 x plus 3 into minus 34 that is minus 102 minus 3 5 minus 23 into minus 34 that is plus 782 minus 1 is equal to 0 5 minus 68 that is minus 63 x minus 105 minus 105 minus 102 and minus 3 that is minus 105 plus so minus 105 y plus 782 minus 1 that is plus 781 is equal to 0 Or I can take common what minus. So I can write 63x plus 105y minus 781 is equal to what? 0. Or minus will come. Minus this is equal to 0. So this is equal to 0. 63x plus 105y minus 781 is equal to 0. This is the equation. This is the answer. Thank you.